23.
You can just stack them beside each other and cut it off at once. Yeah.
When you're almost done that other one, let me know and
we'll go grab the glass for it.
No, but it might end up being 23,
so no. No. We're getting closer, though.
20?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Probably when we see the number, then we'll get it.
Oh, it's half 35. Isn't it? No. Is it?
That's a 50. 17 and a half.
So this one is.
You need to press it in.
To the short of a 17 and a half. God, that piece is just chilling.
Try to kill me?
Yep. 27 and an eight. That's. I know better than to just leave a piece.
So this here is not screwed.
Oh.
Watch the stickies that are near the edge. Yeah, where's the stapler, Chris? Oh, the other one would probably be easy. Just put two staples.
Hey, you stick it and then get the fuck out of the way real quick.
Those on those three shims, eh?
Oh no. Your way, I hope. Oh shit!
How are you with the board there?
My top is only in like an eighth.
That's pretty good. It's similar.
Oh yeah, okay.
Hold on. I want it. That's the way I want.
There.
I'm in a big eighth now.
Yeah, I'm in more than that.
Okay, I like that.
All right. Am I lucky?
Yeah, so I need to go over my back.
Oh, I don't.
Can you put the tape on right on this window? But there's already tape there, I can see.
It'll be the same thing, it'll be too far out, so we need to put it right on this.
So just take the roof. You can leave that stuff on there, it won't be away. I don't think.
We have to flip.
Chris needs to put it on this side.
Oh, I got a fucking bag. Okay.
Good job, dude.
I'm
going
to put the tongue and groove there. Oh, yeah, that one would have been.
Dada.
Yeah, it would have been ideal if you could have done that one shot.
Think bye bye?
White and orange.
Yeah, they were.
It's better to
first time he's done that.
That's so cute. Bye bye.
Be able to slide it on the 2x10 when we get up. One screw in it. Is your tape lined up at the inside of that piece?
The inside of my tape is the inside of this piece here.
Okay. More shim.
The plastic bag is in the windowsill.
You
used to be able to reach through there a minute ago.
Yeah, it's that little plastic bag. You can take the ladder, Chris. We're good here.
Saying here? Just set it on the bottom and
then... Yeah, just tip the bottom in. It should sit on those spaces.
Still too tight?
I got a bit, I think that's 8 on the top.
Yeah, I think that's good. Thank you.
Thank you.
stick, huh?
Yeah, man.
Sweet. So is that the top of it?
Are you up all of your tape? Oh, what's this? This is bow.
What's bow?
The edge of this.
2x6 is bow here. It feels like I'm down.
Wow! Is it tight to your side?
Okay. No! You can come this way a little.
I'm gonna put a shim under one side.
They look like they're half inch around, you just go around it, I guess, eh?
Thank you.
I'm buying all of it. Come back. I think we're doing something different.
Hey, hold on. There's tabletop over there, right?
Tabletop? Yeah.
Alright, so today's day 42, I believe. It's January 5th, 2021. We've been off for about a month. We had a few challenges and setbacks, if you want to see it that way. But we're ready to get going again. It's definitely a winter sort of day. And we're working on some of the glass, putting the rest of the glass in. We'll see how far we get today. But it's been really great to be back and connect with this creation again.
The fan, I always calculate my own hours.
For these guys too.
For the smoke.
Right.
So I'm just used to putting it into my notepad.
Hi.
Second, like, flip it. But your way gives you a little more foot for sliding thing, for walking around like this. You can put your foot all here when you're pushing. In theory, when you make them on the roof or whatever, it'd be the other way, right?
Okay.
Yeah.
See if we can get it back here.
Sure. Yeah. So it's this side out. So when the person needs to spin, right? And it's in that way, so it's down.
No.
In. So it's in the building.
Yeah. Well, if it's like this,
here we
shotgun up like that.
Yeah, but fuck, you felt these, man. That's super handy this way.
Well,
maybe you and Chris.
I'll have to get like that. Yeah, can I keep over to the
then we'll clip it. Like, you can come this way.
Yeah.
As long as the top is there.
So like that?
Yeah. Set it on there.
Why don't you go up in the lift?
Well, I can't, but that's like a lot of weight up there.
I can do it from three quarters up here. When you go back there, then it's gonna be like a lot of weight to be resting here on this corner. I can spread my hand like that.
Should we have you on the inside?
Yes.
Well,
I'm just thinking, so what do you want when you get down to the end? So we're gonna flip it in, or you want to slide it in?
Yeah.
Glass off the plywood?
Yeah. Slide
it in. Down to down.
Down to down. In is down.
Okay, Chris, you're gonna go to three quarters. You take the outside edge. You got this side here,
yeah,
this is yours? Walk ahead, babe.
I'm there, man. You gotta go up.
Yep,
you gotta go up.
There you go.
almost knew that. No, there's a plywood under the grass though.
Plywood was a good idea.
Yeah.
We would have had that corner caught.
Yeah,
maybe.
Okay, so I guess we go there and see what's up.
Yeah, slide it. Gotta go.
That's easy, Kurt.
Okay, well,
should I be out first in front of it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Should I have not pushed it, or can you get around? You can pull it back this way, I can get down. That's good, you got a little bit of space on that end.
Okay, it's up higher so I can lift.
This is gonna be mostly you then.
Hold on a sec. There's a huge hunk of shit. Is there any rubber sticking up there?
No, I think I have the up side.
Okay.
He's got a little bit of the top. Are you able to slide the your left? Okay.
Maybe if you push more at the bottom, Jay.
Yeah, it's pinching, eh?
Yeah. Man, that'd be
a job for a 10 degree day.
Are you able to get that paper at the top, Chris?
I'm tying my shoe at the moment. Yeah. Here.
I mean, there's not down weight like there is on the straight vertical ones.
That was maybe there was no rip from the tarp.
No, I think that's it.
Okay, so now we do need to hold it from inside.
Yeah.
What do you put a kind of angle piece like that over the platform? And
that's
then...
that's what Chris was saying. Okay, let's leave that glass there for a sec.
That won't move.
Yeah, we're gonna put something here.
Or we put a strapping just across there, boom boom. And just get it on the strapping over and then Chris one guy lift.
That's okay.
Yeah, we can just do that with like a 5 foot piece.
I got nothing, man.
Wait, I need to get up. Okay, now we're
talking. You know. Yeah. I got quite a bit of sleep.
Yeah, there's like, it's only sitting on three quarters on each side. But it's full top and bottom too. Okay, so you're not gonna do anything right now, Chris. We're just gonna slide it up and let the bottom sit in.
Okay.
And then we'll get you to push it up so we can pull this in.
That's good with the plywood here. Now I got a spot to do this.
Now don't put too much weight in here. That's a bunch of optics for space.
These corners, not sitting, he's not sitting. You're sitting right.
I don't see the sticker on my side.
It's there, I saw it. It's there.
How is your edge? Does it need to come my way?
Much lower.
Yeah. I thought you were standing.
Yeah, you can go your way. I saw it's there, Dre. I was seeing it as you were putting the window.
You know, I mean, typically you can see it. Oh, yeah, this stuff here.
So, if you're happy, I can't see it.
I saw it.
Out this way?
I have,
I'm on with the black.
I think maybe a bit
you
David's
way. Come look and see, because I can't see your side, and then you can compare both. Right. Shit. Okay.
Yeah, Dave's way.
The more that you're down, I guess you're. Actually, Chris, I'll just keep my fingers out of the way.
Yeah.
All you, Chris.
Yeah.
Okay. Push up.
Okay. All right. Nice.
Woohoo!
Can I check at the top? How's the white trim with the quarter inch?
Oh yeah, are you able to push this tape up a little? Oh, that's good. We can also cut it off after the can. Nice.
That's good. It's beautiful.
Wow, that works like a snot. Look at this knot.
Okay.
The only problem we're gonna have now with the we don't really pull it back. We'll just pull that board back here and over that glass.
Ding ding ding! Round one done. Six of the round.
Yeah, that's really
nice. Cool. Okay, five of the round.
Don't wait.
Yay.
I think we could probably put that all here. So now we're gonna have to. I'll get it out of the way, and then you can push it. You did it on the inside. The sticker's on the inside.
Yeah, I don't see it.
have to be a hurricane to lift it up.
Well, it's better to have it fastened down than to have to come in a hurricane and to do it.
Should we take a spray foam around this? This should probably stay, but it's gonna catch all the fucking snow.
There's not that much snow. If you look at the weather, it doesn't look like a lot of snow coming up. I don't know if that would change what you would when you plan on coming back or whatever, but
yeah, no, let's leave it.
Yeah, throw the tarp over.
All right, so we got the roof glass on, the six panels on the top. So there's just one of the side triangle pieces that still needs to go in, but we need the space open for the scaffolding for now. Somebody cut that out if none of that made sense. Jeez, finding the words today has been crazy. So we're done for the day. We put in the six roof pieces of glass, and they're just getting the tarp on now to cover it back up. We're not sure when we'll be back out. We're just doing what we can little by little, and there's a few things that we know we won't be able to do this season, probably not until the spring, is finishing up with the cooling tubes in the cistern. So it took longer than expected to get those materials in. For the longest time, we've just been waiting for the elbows for the cooling tubes. So now the ground is a little bit too cold, or a lot too cold. So we'll get to that in the spring, hopefully, unless we have a few cool or a few warmer days of the winter. But yeah, so there they are. Words. I'm a writer, not a speaker, so. So in case I haven't talked about it in any other videos, we did have, not really setbacks, but some challenges, not with the building itself, but we are doing this building without any permits because we recognize that as spiritual beings and not as persons, we don't need to ask permission to create. I don't ask permission to write a book, and we shouldn't have to ask permission to create an incredible building like this, that's off-grid, self-sustaining. So we have been challenged with that a little bit, and we're going through our process of conditional acceptance, and you know what? This obviously isn't the time to talk about it. River. He knows when I'm filming him. Riv. Hey, buddy.